we can meet. Young sports stars the whole world watches. We can enjoy the enriched culture of Gwangju. We can feel passionate youth and unforgettable friendship. This is where you can enjoy everything. Let's go together, Universiade in Gwangju. From July 3rd to the 14th, 2015, 20,000 delegates and officials will join Gwangju in the Republic of Korea to participate in the Youth Sports Festival. Universiade Gwangju 2015 is just around the corner. Everything is ready and fully prepared. Gwangju is confident to host a successful Universiade. Now, here is a preview of the Universiade Gwangju 2015. The Athletes Village will be like a small global village during the Universiade. The Athletes Village, which will accommodate 13,000 athletes and officials, and the ITO Village for the international technical officials, are fully prepared. Preparations of the Athletes Village for Universiade Gwangju 2015 are completed. The main media center, a main workplace for the international and domestic media personnel of the Universiade Gwangju. The MMC, located at the Kim Dae-jung Convention Center, will start its full 24-hour operation from June 30th. A total of 69 competition and training venues available for 21 disciplines. Gwangju Universiade Main Stadium is fully prepared for the opening ceremony. Newly constructed competition venues, including Nambu University International Aquatic Center, Gwangju Women's University Universiade Gymnasium, and Gwangju International Archery Center were all completed last May. Jinhwol International Tennis Court was extended to meet the international standard and was thoroughly inspected. By holding the pre-games at all competition venues of the Universiade, possible real-time situations for each function were thoroughly inspected. Sports Command Center will manage the overall operation of the games and is in full operation mode. All the competition venues are waiting for the young sports stars and their best matches. Culture Versiade, one of the four concepts of the Universiade Gwangju 2015. Participants can enjoy various cultural events to experience the culture of Gwangju and the Republic of Korea. The opening and closing ceremonies, with the Universiade slogan "Light Up Tomorrow," as the theme, will present a special performance that demonstrates an integration between the traditional culture and powerful pop culture of Korea. From the cultural events at the Athletes Village, Youth Nanjang Festival, Universiade Eve Festival, Universiade Park, and to the FISU Gala. You can enjoy Universiade as a cultural festival, reaching above and beyond a simple sports event.
이번 광주 유니버시티를 통해서 지구촌 청년들이 인류의 평화와 공존의 가치를 나누고 함께 공유하는 자리가 되었으면 합니다. 세계의 젊은이 여러분, 2015 광주 화학 유니버시티에 여러분을 초대합니다.
Universiade Gwangju 2015, a new paradigm of the international mega sports event. Now, Gwangju awaits for the challenging spirit of the youth. Let's go together, Universiade in Gwangju!